Is it ever possible for one person to read every book ever written in English?
I love this question and I have an answer for it. And I'm happy with my answer. So when could there have been someone alive who had read every single book printed in English? The first ever book printed in English was in 1473, so we can start there and see how long a voracious reader can outpace the printing presses. But first, let's set some ground rules. Our imaginary reader will be reading one book a week or 52 books a year until they expire at the age of 50 or until the printing presses overtake them. And they're going to start reading at the age of 10 in the year 1500. So first, they'll need to read every book printed from the very first one in English in 1473 up until 1500. Now that's 294 books, and at a book a week, that'll be 5 years and 34 weeks, which brings us to the year 1505. The next task would be catching up with all the books that were printed while they were doing all that reading. And that's 70 books printed between 1501 and 1505. The first 18 of those take us to the end of 1505, and the remaining 52 take us all the way through 1506. By 1507, our reader has finally caught up with the printing presses. As only 18 books in English were printed in 1506 and 15 in 1507, so they can knock both of those years out in one. In fact, for every subsequent year up until 1530, our reader can pretty happily keep pace with the presses, and that's because fewer than 52 books in English were printed each year. And in the couple of years there where more than 52 books were printed, they can catch up the next year because far fewer than 52 were printed. But in 1530, it gets complicated because the printing presses have overtaken our reader. 96 books were printed in 1530, which is nearly 2 years worth of reading. And 60 books were printed the next year, and 64 the year after that, and 71 the year after that, and the printing presses now are continually printing at a pace that our reader can't keep up with. And by the mid-16th century, hundreds of books a year were being printed in English. So that means that the last time our reader can confidently claim to have read every single book ever printed in English was at the end of 1529, having read an impressive 1,030 books in the preceding 30 years.